What's up, guys? Today we are chilling with Ice Spider-Man. But Fire Spider-Man has sent his fiery troops to defeat us all. So we need to find Fire Spider-Man and battle him with Ice Spider-Man, of course. Thankfully, we have some backup over here. We've got the Lord of Ice and we've got a bunch of ice spiders. Look at that. But the further we go, the more dangerous and harder it gets until we get all the way up there. That should be the home of Fire Spider-Man. Oh, and guys, I see the first fire soldier over there in the distance. Quickly, leave a like on the video. Let's see if we can take him down. And let's also see if this video can get 100,000 likes. Now, I'm just a dude with a green shirt and a very fancy little... Well, it's not fancy at all. It's an axe. So we're gonna find some treasure and some stuff to really upgrade us, you know? Whoa, with this dude! He's got a fiery torch and a spider on his face! Sir, are you a spider soldier? Oh, I think he is! Come on, we gotta take him down somehow. He is blocking all of my attacks, though. Back, come on, take him from the back. Yeah! And now I'm gonna take his sword and his torch. Ooh, and this says the Spider King. Is this where there's a bunch of spiders? It's like a spider cave. I see webs and stuff. Oh, wait! Even see spiders over here! I didn't even see that one. Whoa! That's a fiery spider! Is he eating this zombie over here? Oh boy, there's actually a lot of zombies over here. Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Is this a zombie as well? Wait, that's a zombie dog. Oh no. Gotta watch out for these spiders though. Yo, I don't want to become spider food. Whoa, so many webs. Oh my goodness. Whoa, that's a really big fiery spider, all right. Oh, and is this the Spider King? It's gotta be, right. Hold on. I'm gonna grab this crown. And also the King's Sword. Yes, that's what I call an upgrade, ladies and gentlemen. Hello there, giant fire spider. Can I just very carefully do... Oh, it's very hot here. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's right. Hot versus cold. But today, cold has to win. Oh, and guys, look at that. Is that a giant radioactive barrel? I guess that's how Spider-Man got his powers, right? Radioactive spiders. Oh, and that's not a spider soldier. Wait, this one has a sword. What? What? We got him! Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Ooh, there's a lot of radioactive stuff out here, though. Ooh, and even more over there. Oh, and guys, look at that fire up there! That's gotta be where Fire Spider-Man is at. Oh, wait, this dude over here. Hello, sir. Are you trying to hide from me? Bam! Whoa! He just got super chopped, all right? He's fine. He's a spider. He can just regrow his face, right? That's definitely how that works, okay? Oh, this dude has a mustache! Hello, Mr. Mustachio with the pow! No more mustache for you, my man! Everything here is on fire, though. You don't want to set a radioactive barrel on fire. But this dude, also trying to pretend to be a spider, huh? You can't fool me, noob! Not at all, okay, hold on. Maybe this dude... Okay, hold on for 1 second now. How do we chop this one? I know. From the side, yeah! Oh, but guys, look at that! Like a spider castle or something. I see a lot of fire. Does someone have a fire extinguisher? We might have to get a fire extinguisher somehow. No, man, another crashed helicopter. This is like an apocalyptic scene, you know? Ooh, wait, what is this though? These guys are not looking all too healthy. How you guys doing? Oh boy. Not a nice bridge. Not a nice bridge. Oh. Gotta be careful, of course. It's not a mustache guy. And the mustache dudes, you can't trust them, okay? You can't trust anyone with a mustache. Whoa, there he goes. Come on, man. Go into the water. Go for a swim. There you go. Come on out. There you go. And the plunge. Hello, sir. How you doing? Why, he's got a shield. Okay, new strategy. We just gotta poke him through there. Yeah, give me the shield. Oh, yeah. Give myself a shield, ladies and gentlemen. If someone tries to slap me in the back, it's not gonna happen. No one can backstab the unbackstabbable James. Now, do they have spiders there? Do they have Spider-Man there? We gotta get the Fire Spider-Man. Whoa, wait! I don't know what Fire Spider-Man did to this spider soldier, but he is a giant! We're gonna slap this dude left, right, and center, though. Whoa, wait, what? Wait, I wanted that hammer! Oh, no! That's fine. Who needs a hammer when you got a fire castle? Whoa, look at this fire! That is absolutely massive! Oh, it is hot in here. Is there a dude around the corner? Yes, there's a dude around the corner. Dude, come over here. You wanna fight me, huh? You wanna fight me? Bang! Big mistake. Yo, we're gonna take this Lord of Viking eggs. All right, I got myself 2 shields, which is twice as good as 1 shield. Oh, a lot of fire. And a fire spider. Oh, it is hot in here. Guys, while I'm slapping this thing, post a comment. Who do you want to win? Hot or cold Spider-Man? Or fire or ice? That's the same thing, right? Ah, wait! Oh, there's a dude in the back! Where did he come from? Ooh, wait, That was spooky. He's got a plasma sword. Oh, that's a little better. Whoa, that was so scary though. Where did it even come from? Oh, well, lots of fire here. You've got a little fire spider. How you doing? I'm gonna call you Jeff. Jeff the fire spider, boink. Okay, don't mess with them. Fire spider prison. Where'd they get a prison for spiders? Why would you put a spider in prison? Unless it's really dangerous. Oh, wait, there's a fire soldier. It's not even a spider, though. That's just a fire soldier. Oh, boy. They're really cooking up some stuff out here. Is this all your fault? I'm pretty sure it is, right? Whoa, this looks like a fire spider kind of forest or something. These are like spider legs, you know. Oh, and here's an alien. Why is there an alien here? Whoa. Did I just set him on fire? Wait, hold on. What army am I on? I'm on the ice army, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I am. I don't know about it, though. Come on, things get down. There we go. Oh, and there has to be... Is that blue fire? That's gotta be ice fire. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. That's an alien and a spider dude following me. Yeah, come on, take my... Oh. Am I on fire? Am I on... I am on fire! Oh no! Wait, that just dealt a lot of damage. But I got good news, because, you know, we're still alive and stuff. Wow, look at this! Ice fire forest. It is ice fire. Oh, look at all these spooners. How you guys doing? Please don't eat my face, okay? I am on your team. Don't eat me alive. Oh, what's this over here? Ah, oh no, skelly boys! No, it's fine. It's fine. We can just go over here and let's see what it says. It says, rest in peace, Terry. He loved spiders. Oh, no, Terry. What are these kinds of spiders, though? That's a different kind of spider. Wait, we got some other stuff. Green plasma sword. Exoskeleton stuff. Yo, guys, we basically look like one of the spider soldiers now. Oh, wait, I thought the spider was coming for me. Oh, boy. All right, can we throw the grenade? Is that possible? How do we throw it? Right over there. Let's throw whatever we picked up. What is that? Oh, it's a little spider turret. Oh, that is awesome. Look at it. Look at that thing going to town. Awesome. Oh, I love it. Yo, I'm going to take this warhammer. Yes, this thing was amazing. Oh, and there's a lot of fire soldiers here. But those are not ice fire. Whoop-bonk. Huh? Hey, how can you survive my whoop-bonk, man? No, but these are fire soldiers. Bang. Oh, my. Yo, this hammer may not be as big as that other hammer that we saw. But boy, is it a lot... That was a real bomb. That was a lot of fun. Let's see. It's a fire spider church over here. I'm not being followed, right? Okay, very nice. Of course, it's a Lord of Fire. How you doing, man? Can I bunk your face? Bunk. No, I cannot. Please don't set me on fire, though. Please don't set me on fire. Oh, we got him. Now, let's see what's up. Wait, no. My friends. Okay, they're just hanging around, all right? They are just hanging around this giant ice fire. I'm gonna rescue all of them. We're gonna collect a whole army and just, like, assemble an army, I think. Yes, and then everyone is gonna help us defeat that fire Spider-Man, who should be right up there. Oh, guys, I see some more radioactive stuff over there. Wow, and a lot of broken stuff as well. Hello, sir, you a spider as well? Wait, you actually not? All right, then you're gonna get a hammer to the bag. Oh, but this looks like a spider soldier. Yes, he looks like a spider. Bang, there we go. He did a suspected thing. Ooh, look at these radioactive barrels. Wait, are these red? How are they red? Hold on. Wait, is there more over there? Wow, is this dude holding a chainsaw? What kind of spider soldier is this? Get out of here, man. Come on, don't chainsaw me, man. All right, ladies and gentlemen, give myself a chainsaw. What does it say over here, actually? Radioactive war. Oh, so are they trying to make more Spider-Man soldiers, huh? For this radioactive war? Oh, my goodness, yo, this thing is crazy. Hello, how are you doing? Not gonna chop that one, of course. I got a chainsaw, though. This is so much fun. Oh, wait, fire soldier. Fire soldier coming in hot. Literally, get it? Because, you know, it's really hot. Big radioactive barrel. That's gonna make for a big Spider-Man soldier. Or an actual Spider-Man. Hey, you there. Stop blocking. Ow. Oh, that just dealt so much damage. But yeah, stop blocking my chainsaw, man. Oh, I see. These are blue radioactive barrels. So they're just trying to go all out on war for these barrels? Is that what's going on? I bet these dudes are fighting for the ice Spider-Man. But it's weird because... Yeah, that was weird because I got spooked big time. But yeah, it's weird because why are they helping Ice Spider-Man? We got to get to the top of this. Not to the bottom, to the top of it. To the Fire Mountain Pass. Because I want to battle the Fire Spider-Man. How are you doing, sir? Nice horsey you got. And we're gonna keep the horse alive, right? The horse is asleep. Don't worry about it. Oh boy, that horse is not doing so well, I don't think. Watch out! Oh, this chainsaw, though! Get out of my face, sir! Wow! More fire soldiers. Big fire up there. We're gonna take him down, guys. It's not gonna be a problem. Look at them. They got fire swords from the Lord of Fire, even. Yeah, they are trying to make some kind of spider soldiers. I just know it. Oh, look at a little spider up there. Ew. Well, more like down there, but whatever. We are up in the sky, right? Oh, wait. That is a lot of. That's a lot of fire. How are you doing, my man? Get out of here. Wait, what is this over here? It's not even a. Ow! Oh, what? Hold on. Is this one of the soldiers that's trying to turn into a spider soldier or something? Because he was good. I didn't expect it. I underestimated him. But he was good, all right. What is this? Is this the Lord of Bronze or something? This guy is kind of tough, actually. Now, I would like a Lord of Bronze Warhammer and a shield. Oh, my goodness. Look how much stuff I have. Yeah, we got some upgrades, all right. Ooh, wait, and the spiders are getting bigger. Oh, wait, this is the place. Oh, yes, this is the place. Oh, this gotta be where Fire Spider-Man is at, right? Yo, we got big barrel, big fire, big spider. Even a big dude over there. And also, home of... Fire Spider-Man, this is the place! This is the place, people! We're just gonna get through this dude over here, right? Hello, dude. How you doing? Bug! Yo! That was the bug of a lifetime! Thank you for granting me access, sir. All right, what's cooking over here? I'll get a little fire soldier. Whoa, look at this place, though. Boom, come on now. There you go. My goodness, this thing is just a bunk machine. Gotta watch out for that stuff. Because I don't wanna, you know, mess with too many dudes. What is this dude doing over here? Is that the Lord of... Yeah, Lord of a very bad place. Let's put it that way. Ow! Oh my goodness, I'm on fire again. Healing! Oh boy, I need healing. Oh, I need so much healing. Oh boy. Bunk! Bunk! Come on now. Bunk this dude. Oh, he is tough. Oh, he is very tough. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Bang, yeah. We're going up, people. I think that is where Fire Spider-Man has got to be at, right? Don't have a lot of health, though. I am really squishy. And, ooh. Oh, this is nice. But is this how we get to Fire Spider-Man? It's got to be, right? What if we just, like, bunk this? Yeah, bunk. Whoa. Oh, guys, and there it is. It looks like we have teleported. And we are together with our ice friends. Oh, but here come the fire spiders with Fire Spider-Man. Look at this dude. Whoa. Oh, guys, we gotta win this final battle. Look at our dudes going to town. Come on, ice people. Yeah. These fiery, spidery dudes may be powerful, but we can take them down. I believe we can do it. Come on now, guys. And did we do it? Oh. We did! And that is how you defeat Fire Spider-Man. Guys, thank you for watching and check out these videos on screen right now!